Cash Cab. It's a TV game show that takes place right here in my taxi.
Wow.
And our returning champion, a chess teacher from Harlem, New York, Jonathan Korbeloff.
All right, Jonathan, you have what I would call a fairly interesting pastime, hobby, second career. What exactly is it?
I'm trying to go on as many possible game shows as I can.
How many have you been on?
As of right now, I've been on 4 game shows. I've been on Where in the World is Carmen Sandiego, and that was when I was a little kid. And then I was on Who Wants to Be a Millionaire. I was on Cash Cab, which is pretty random, so I got lucky to get on that. And just this past week, I was on Jeopardy 2 nights.
Jonathan.
What is Ambergris?
Yes.
I'll take Jackie Paper for $400.
How do you get on these shows? I mean, can someone just decide to get on a game show and get on it?
I go through the application process. I audition. I take tests, several tests. And, you know, usually I fail. I mean, if I got on every single game show I tried out on, I'd probably be on about 20 game shows by now.
So you know, a lot of people think they know a lot of stupid stuff. Or important stuff, depending on how you look at it. What's the trick to doing well once you're on that stage?
No matter how many times you do it, and I've done it a few times, you have to be able to focus on the questions and the matter at hand.
If you are you focused right now?
Absolutely, sure.
All right, so because you're focused, which is the key to being on any game show, we have a game show here for you. We're going to ask you some questions and see how you do. And this is very important. You focus? I'm going to give you a second.
I'm ready.
Get in your moment. Here we go. Who was the last bachelor to be elected president?
The last bachelor elected president was Buchanan.
Grover Cleveland. Who has the most no-hitters in baseball history?
I'll say Nolan Ryan.
Correct. What breed is President Obama's dog?
Is it a Cocker Spaniel?
Portuguese Water Dog. What's the longest running TV game show?
Is it The Price is Right?
You got it!
Yeah.
What's the shortest running game show?
I'm guessing, Are You Smarter Than a Fifth Grader?
The correct answer to the shortest running game show is this one right here. So Jonathan, thank you so much for playing. You know, we wish you the best of luck.
3, 2...
You know, here we like to say, at ABC News, we like to say everyone's a winner. So you're a winner. You've won here tonight.
Can I keep this one in my quest?
Absolutely. You've now been on 5.
Awesome.
Take care, John. We wish you the best of luck.
I appreciate it.
Bye-bye.